हेलो चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज़ उमा विदुषी, योर इंग्लिश टीचर.
डियर चिल्ड्रन, आई होप यू हैव वॉच ऑल द वीडियोज ऑफ यूनिट 3, द स्टार्टिंग पॉइंट एंड एक्सट्रैक्ट टेकन फ्रॉम द रेस ऑफ माई लाइफ बाय मिल्का सिंह. टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, वॉट वॉज द बिग ट्रीट डैट मिल्का सिंह लुक्ड फॉरवर्ड टू? Why does he call it a big treat? The big treat that Milkha Singh looked forward to was getting a glass of milk every day during his training session. He called it a big treat because he belonged to a poor family and did not got the opportunity in his childhood to drink milk. Now, let's see the next question. Luck was with me that day. Do you think it was merely luck that helped Milkha Singh that day? Why or why not? So, I think no, it was not merely luck. He gave his best shot and tried hard to run very fast and then rested in such a way that he was in the lead. It was his efforts that helped him that day. Next question is, who was Gurudev? Why was Milkha Singh so grateful to him? So Gurudev was a Havaldar and also the instructor or mentor of Milkha Singh. Milkha was grateful to him because he believes that he was Gurudev's training method that helped him to become a world-class athlete. Now see question number 4. So running a quarter mile was far too easy. Why did the speaker find it so easy to run a quarter mile? Why then did he continue to train hard? What did this practice help him achieve? So the answer of this question is, the speaker was used to running 6 miles every day, which is why running a quarter mile was easy for him. He continued to train hard because he wanted to be better and improve his time. And this practice helped him to improve his running time until he was running 400 meters in less than a minute. So this was the reason why he practiced a lot. Now let's see question number 5, that what rule of thumb did Milkha Singh follow in practicing for the 400 meter race? Why did he call it a rule of thumb? So the rule of thumb that Milkha Singh was that he would run one round at the highest speed possible, rest for a while and run another one. And he called it a thumb rule or rule of thumb, as was the best rule that helped him to achieve his goal. Now, let's come to question number 6, that how did Milkha Singh's meeting with Brigadier SP Vohra change his life? What in your opinion could have made Brigadier SP Vohra took those decisions to help Milkha Singh? So one night when Milkha Singh was doing his routine practice round, and he met Brigadier SP Vohra, who was on his evening walk. He inquired from Milkha Singh that what was he up to. So on being told that he was practicing at that odd hour since he didn't get time during the day, and this chance meeting turned into a boon for Milkha. Then the brigadier soon exempted him from all the fatigue duties and expressed a desire to meet him in office. And when Milkha finally met the brigadier, the latter ordered that Milkha to be groomed as an athletic. Yes, in my opinion, those decisions helped Milkha to rise as Indian premier athlete. Now let's come to the last question, question number 7, that they had an air of power and prestige about them. Who was the speaker talking about? Why did these people have an air of power and prestige about them? So first of all, this statement is said by Milkha Singh, and here the speaker is talking about the senior officers and the athletes who wore vest with India written on them in bold letters. And those men wore blazer and vest with the name of country and seemed to have an air of prestige and power because they had represented India in many international sporting events. That is the reason why they were wearing some special type of blazer, and which Milkha Singh wants to wear. Thank you for watching. Till then, take care. Bye bye.